Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to use the video camera feature in ChatGPT app. So this particular feature is not available for free users, it is only available for paid subscription users of ChatGPT. So just go to the home screen of your ChatGPT mobile app and to the bottom you will be having this voice option. Click that and just click on allow. So first thing is, if you want to change the voice of your assistant, you can do that by going to the settings at the top.
Oh, oh, oh! Happy holidays! I've been going over my...
Hi there, nice to meet you.
Hey, how's it going?
So we have voices like this. And Santa voice is only limited to this December. So I will go with Santa's voice.
Oh, oh, oh.
And click on done. And now I will turn on my voice microphone and also my camera.
I can't see you just yet. Make sure your camera is on if you'd like to share something with me.
Yeah, Santa, can you see my screen?
Yes, I see it.
Amazing. First, help me solve the mathematical problem. Yeah, you are right. Yeah, you are right. That's amazing. And in case if your environment is so dark, you are having the flash option too.
Feel free to ask anytime.
Okay. Can you please tell me what word is this?
The word written appears to be help. Is there something else you'd like?
So, it can even recognize this handwriting. That means it can recognize anything. Yeah, Santa, can you please tell what I am holding in my hand?
It looks like you're holding a wafer roll or a biscuit stick.
Yeah, you are right. Yeah, it does taste tasty. So that's the feature, guys. This is how you can use this. It's quite amazing and the responses are spot on. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools, ChatGPT videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.